center to merge BBNL with BSNL. The government is planning to merge Bharat Broadband Nigam Limited with the loss-making state-run telecom operator Bharat Sanchar Nigam Limited this month. With the proposed merger, BSNL will get 5.67 lakh kilometers of optical fiber, which has been laid across 1.85 lakh village panchayats in the country using the Universal Service Obligation Fund. BSNL already has a network of over 6.8 lakh kilometers of optical fiber cable network.